Shift and A. I click on circle. The circle is currently lying and horizontal.